I'm gonna find out who did the brownies, cause that's a lovely thing. I haven't tried
Have
them.
Have you had any yet?
I haven't tried them, but I'm itching to try
one.
Yeah,
well, I'll just sample them and make sure that they're okay for you.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it. You're such a helper.
Team player, you know. Yeah. I'm always a team player. Ready to help out my family.
I feel much better now.
They don't have nuts, which is a major plus for me.
Oh, okay. All right.
Seems totally
safe. All right. I'll take your word for it. Mm.
figured I would give a little bit of space. Instead of touching him all the time. Try not to be so much in his face. Because I know that if I was around people all the time, it would be really overwhelming for me. He likes the food. And I think that he's okay with the sound of my voice too. You see how he's kind of looking off right now? It might be. Too close to, maybe. Maybe I should back away a little bit, see if he moves his head forward a little bit. Oh, he's napping right now, so I doubt if I'm gonna stir him up at all. Oh, wait till somebody comes in the door. The hinges will make a squeaky noise and probably be interested in that. I'll probably draw his attention. So if my voice is appealing for you, then it might be giving him resonance, or maybe so it's kind of pleasing whenever you try to fall asleep. He's not crying right now, which is a plus. I think he likes having people near him. But it depends on the energy that you're giving off. If you're giving off a high energy, Okay, right. Not freaking out too much.